Zawduwa Bantu is opening burial service The Undertaker. She has launched her mortuary. Socialite and dancer Zawduwa Bantu has just ventured into the burial industry. Zaleb announced just a few hours ago that she's launching Zawduwa Bantu Undertakers. She revealed that she is resisting living a lavish lifestyle, but rather invest in the future. When I think of living a lavish lifestyle, I think of businesses to build all are in my name. Registering, building, making mistakes, fail, try again. I won't stop. I won't act 20 years with my money in the industry, but see me in years to come to Zawduwa Bantu Jazakin Kwabamina. Posted the star upon sharing the big news. You're listening to 24/7 SA News. Hit the like button and subscribe for more hot news. Zawduwa keeps confusing her enemies. Just the other day, she informed the masses that she's checking herself into rehab. I turned myself in for alcohol and drugs. She captioned a clip shared on social media. Good morning guys, I am bringing myself to you. I am tired and another thing. I think I am coming for the rehab. Rehab for alcohol, I am always getting drunk. Doctor, I think. I'm tired of drugs which MHM I don't put in my nose. But I am here to learn about the rehab. I am coming to explore. She said. Please, guys, Durban friends, do not call me. It's my journey. I am tired. I am tired of alcohol. Even now I am drunk, and I have a hangover. But I am coming to Durban to relax. I am tired. Brought you by 24/7 SA News. If you like this video, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.